हेलो हैदराबाद, आई एम डॉक्टर विक्रम शर्मा, अ न्यूरोलॉजिस्ट एट सनशाइन हॉस्पिटल गच्चिपोली। वी अ टीम ऑफ साइकियाट्रिस्ट, न्यूरोलॉजिस्ट, कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट एंड नेफ्रोलॉजिस्ट हैव फॉर्म्ड आवरसेल्फ टू लुक फॉरवर्ड टू हेल्प पीपल स्टॉप देयर स्मोकिंग। इन द डेज वी हैव सीन दैट द यंगर जनरेशन ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 15 टू 55 हैव बीन प्रेजेंटिंग टू अस विद न्यूरोलॉजिकल डिसऑर्डर्स विच आर सीइंग एट द एल्डरली एज। This includes stroke, Alzheimer's disease, and dementia. We are here to help you to stop your smoking. Thank you.
Hello. Nowadays, the number of heart attacks are increasing more than we used to see earlier times during this COVID period. Most of it is also attributed to increased amount of smoking. Smoking is the one only reversible factor which is very important during this time. Heart attacks incidence decreases significantly and the morbidity also decreases a lot. 20 age group population, 50% of them are smokers, and total collective smokers we have 120 million people. It is a very big number and we want to give access to this population to somehow decrease smoking.
Hi, I am Dr. Krishna Patil. I am a consultant nephrologist. In India, 15% of adult population has chronic kidney disease and only 7% are aware that they have a kidney disease. So the kidney disease is significant in numbers in our population. Smoking is a very important self-inflicted risk factor for progression of kidney disease. Here in Sunshine Hospital, we are working as a team to help people quit smoking. So quit smoking, protect your kidneys. Thank you.
Hello viewers, I'm Dr. Harini Atturu, consultant psychiatrist at Sunshine Hospital, Gachibowli. During this COVID times, the recent poll has shown that 2 out of 3 youngsters want to quit smoking. 95% of them who try to quit on their own end up going back to the smoking within 1 year. In our experience, we find that with behavioral support and medications, the success rate is high. Here at our hospital, we have a team of doctors who support both physical and psychological health for quitting smoking. So we urge you to unlearn these habits, beat the cravings, and quit smoking. We are all with you. This May 31st is No Tobacco Day. Let's all pledge no tobacco from this world and have healthy life for ourselves and for our surrounding people. All the best. Thank you. Sunshine, it's our sunshine.